Try to get that megaphone back or something.
If he weighs 108 pounds,
why?
He's a runt.
What are they going to do now?
They're going to break Hogan in half. What do you think they're going to do? Call Merlin Olsen and deliver some flowers?
He's got the sleeper on the Hulkster. Dave Sullivan is injured. Sting has been dropped by the Avalanche. And now at the mercy of the three faces of fear, Hulk Hogan.
Well, Jimmy Hart back and got some help.
The Armstrong brothers, who were in the earlier match before we took the air out. And that sleeper is still on Hogan. You know he's
got very dangerous.
You're right.
The longer that sleeper stays on him, it could be brain damage.
Sting trying to get to the Hulkster, but no, Avalanche stops him. Here comes Stars and Stripes. And they're waiting for him. There's nothing they can do. And the sleeper is still on the Hulkster. We got to get some clarity out. All right, Doug Dillinger, referees, the sleeper's still on. The Hulkster's out. He's out. We've got some coming in along with Doug Dillinger.
We got Jacksonville's finest at the ringside.
And the sleeper's still on. For God's sake, get it off of him. The toss agent, someone. Oh, this is
beating up his uncles. He's beating up his cousins. He beat up his aunt one day. I mean, he will do it all. He's just a mean man.
Oh my! And of course, Butcher on the outside with that sleeper of his. He's putting Rich down, and Rich is going to be out. Now you see, Kevin can easily win a match with something.
There's Butcher. Here he is, Butcher, the master of the sleeper, and he's got it on Scott Sattler.
I see Z's over this man's head. He's going out.
He can clamp it on so tightly that he can put him out just like that. That Butcher wants more than to just win a match at Starrcade. He wants to take the Hulkster down and out.
Sure, he wants 20 some years of payback.
There it is, the sleeper hold.
Call the operator, leave a wake-up call. He's not going anyplace.
He's out. Look.
Well, I can't leave. We're in the middle of a match. And it's the Butcher hammering away on Brad Armstrong. Armstrong now, the victim of an Irish whip. And now there's that sleeper, the sleeper that put Hogan out, the sleeper that he applied to Hulk Hogan. And look how fast Armstrong went down. That is a move that has been banned by police departments all over the country because it is potentially lethal.
Well, the LAPD don't use it anymore.
It should be banned here in WCW.
Somebody slapped it on my aunt about 6 months ago. It was after one of the picnics. That's a long story.
This is the aunt with all the money, too, I'm sure.
Oh,
Armstrong.
Yeah.
I mean, somebody's got to check Armstrong. He could be seriously injured here.
No.
Do not let that man breathe. Sleeper, night.
That's it.
We're going to leave the light on for you.
Sleeper hold is on Hulk Hogan. Remember what happened? You saw it earlier. He put the sleeper on him at the Clash. Would not let go.
Would not for a long time, a very long time. They're fighting in the ring. They're fighting in the stands. They're going nuts here. Come on, Butcher.
Hogan is down.
Give him the Z's. Pull him out.
He's getting back up from a sleeper.
I don't believe it. Year after year, day after day, that no good, lousy, filthy keeps coming up.
He's down again, though, Brandon. It looks pretty bleak right now.
Well, he'll have that sleeper hooked firmly. I know what he's doing. He's waiting until the ref turns his back. He's putting him half to sleep, and he's choking him out the other way.
Uh-oh, one more, and it's going to be over.
Happy trails! Come on, drop it.
Weed, isn't it?
Let's see, watch out from the back, Dave. Look at this.
Hey, his sleeper.
He's got the sleeper hold on this man, that arm coming across the carotid artery.
That Hogan gave him right here on TBS. You both saw it months ago. The number one Hulkamaniac. The sleeper hold. He's got the sleeper on there.
Leave a wake-up call. You're not waking up after this.
He's got it on, he's got it clamped very tight.
Boy, that cut. cuts off the blood to the brain and the carotid artery.
And they're going to add insult to injury with the pile driver.
Some judgment.
Yeah, I'll tell you, boy, just off around the world about that.
He hooked him into sleeper right here. Which has got him into sleeper, trying to put him night-night here, Eric.
The Butcher, the man who has made this sleeper so infamous, not famous, but infamous.
Infamous,
that's a bishopism.
Infamous is the rotism.
I figured if you could have rotisms, I could have bishopisms.
I tell you, brother, it's running rapid.
Is a mania running rampant here on Prime.
You've got him out.
Yeah, the bell's rung.
Yeah.
Get him out of there. And now, hey, let's get a look at Kevin here.
Well, planted a boot right to the midsection.
Yes. Oh, well, there you go. Oh, he's got it hooked. He put Hogan out with this sleeper.
Hopes to do it again. Hopes to do it again. Got him going out. Betty Mine time. Good night. Good night. He's going to Knoxville. Yep. It's over. It is over. And look at this. Butcher won't even turn him loose. Now, this is extremely dangerous for Scott.
They got a problem here. They got 480-pound problem there.
Oh. As Starr tried to come in, it was Kevin Sullivan cutting him off.
Tags in Butcher after a double stomped him down.
He's like the Tasmanian devil. He just runs around there kicking, ripping, stomping, biting. He don't care. Night-night.
Doing whatever he wants, and the sleeper hold is on. Punch to the face. Down goes Kip Abey in the sleeper.
Ring the bell, ref. We'll leave the light on.
You're right. It's over. The faces of fear. Sullivan and Butcher get a win. No problems there, it didn't look like.
No problem.
Oh, my.
Ho, ho.
Butcher may be ready for the sleep. Yeah, he's going to put him to sleep.
Well, like the monkey said, that backed up to the lawnmower. It won't be long now.
The sleeper is on. On to Storm and Hall's down on the floor. Can't even help his partner. This has been total mayhem.
Put the pajamas on him and leave the light on. He's going night-night.
And it's been total domination by two of the three faces of fear.
And you're right. They dominated this match.